to my channel. So for today's video, I am going to be showing you guys the one bedroom villa that we got here in the Westin Lagunamar. I will link everything down below. Prices, I got my package through Costco, and I'll tell you guys what it included. I'll tell you guys everything. But for today's video, I do have the tour of the room, so let's go ahead and check it out. To start off here, well, that's the door where you come in through. And then you have lights about everywhere. Here is the washing room. It comes with a washer and a dryer. And they also do provide you with some jabon to wash if you do want to wash. It's this right here. It has a plancha, a thingy, a burro. I don't know what it's called in Spanish. I mean in English. To planchar your clothes, which is pretty dope. And then I'll go in there last. Down this way, you have the kitchen. The kitchen is pretty spacious, which is something I really liked. I planned on cooking here, but to be honest, guys, this is the fourth night here, and I have not cooked. We've been eating out. But we do drink, like, coffee, and they give you coffee and stuff. We bought snacks to drink with our, to eat with our coffees. Sorry, I talk a lot, and I get out of breath. It comes with the stoves. This microwave, which is pretty dope because you can also like cook steaks in here and stuff. I read online because it has a little como se llama, a little thingy to cook steaks and stuff. So it has that. You get your knives here. You open this up and there's plates, there's cups for coffee, mixing bowls, stuff to do, like platters here. It's dope. They have a lot of things here if you do want to cook and, you know, waste a little less money. This does come through. They have some napkins here, and you open the drawers. Outside in the pool area, they do have, ¿cómo se llama? How do you call them, babe? Where you do carne asada? Oh, yeah. So outside, they have grills, and then they give you, like, all the utensils to use if you're going to grill outside. Spoons. You keep looking. There's more things for you to cook. They have some, oh, this is cool. I haven't seen this. For you to put your pots on, some towels. And, oh, cool. And they have the stuff for the table. We haven't even opened this, guys. I'm telling you, I haven't cooked. They also have a fridge with an ice maker. And, of course, the fridge at the bottom. Then they have the stove. Down here, they have more things. Like a little teapot, and then they have pans. These are like the most common pans you use when you cook, which is pretty cool. It also has a dishwasher here. Down here you'll find the trash, and then toaster, licuadora, can opener. And wow, this is pretty dope. I hadn't even opened these, guys, till I'm filming right now. And it's not the first night. I mean, this is not the first day. Today's already Wednesday. So they also do give you jabon and a little spongy. And then aquí para la agua. When they do the room service, they come and wash the dishes. They also provide you with these little do not disturb signs that you can place at the door so they won't come in. Here we have the table. It sits 6 people, so you know this is a spacious place. We have the phone over there. We have the menu for you to order food. They have some numbers you might need, emergency numbers, telephone guide. And then we have the living room. In the living room, we have this sofa bed. This opens and it turns into a sofa bed. I have my hats there, I already placed them. Richard's hat, a little table, and then this chair right here. And then here in the living room, you have the view to the ocean and the pool. Let's go ahead and open it up for you guys. Look at this, guys. Isn't it amazing? I love this resort. I would definitely stay here again. The service, the customer service is amazing. The people here are so friendly. Everyone speaks Spanish and English. We're about to hit the beach right now, so I'm gonna make this super, super quick. If you guys have any questions, you make sure to comment down below and I will answer. Let's see, this chair here. Then we have a big flat screen. We have a Bose speaker, a DVD player, pretty cool. Then you have cajones here, you know, for some more clothes. We have all our clothes in the room, so we didn't really use these up. Then here you have access to a balcony. Right here in the balcony, let's go ahead and go outside. You have access to seeing the beach and the pool. It has 4 chairs here, you know, for you to just kick it and drink, smoke some blunts. Just kidding. Weed is illegal. Don't bring it. And yeah, you have the view. This view is amazing, you guys. I fell in love with this resort. The pool, the infinity pool, is just so cool to be in. Over there, if you guys take a look at those 2 little huts, they have a bar there, so you get to sit in the water and fucking drink. They have a slide. Oh my god, we didn't even see that. I didn't even see they had a slide. We're about to go to the beach right now, so I will definitely go into that slide right now. Guys, they have so many things here. This resort is amazing. The girls I was talking about are right there. This is a restaurant right here. They have really dope things Monday nights or something like that. Down that way, what else do they have? Guys, this resort is just amazing. I suggest you guys check it out. They have some fountains right there. This place is just so beautiful. Let's take a look. And then here is access to the room as well. I'll go in there in a bit. But this is basically the balcony area. Let's go ahead and come back in here. Oh, wait. All right, cool. And then now here we have the room. Some huge slide door down that way. Oops. And this is a room, guys. Sorry, my maleta's kind of just there and my chanclas are everywhere. They came earlier to clean, but ya llegamos, hicimos un cochinero. So they have a telephone here as well. And then the bed is so comfortable, and it is a king size bed, I believe. Then they have this little chair here for you to just chill, you know. And another TV there with a DVD player as well. Then right here, you have access to opening it up, and there's the balcony area as well. Like I told you guys, you just slide this open and you're out here. Oh, I love leaving this open at night and you just fall asleep to the waves crashing. It's the best feeling in the world. And then if we go to the bathroom area, don't come out of my video, you naked ass. All right, so that's the room. I love the room, it's super chill. A really cool thing about the room, guys, is this right here, probably my favorite part. You get to open it and the tub is there. So you could literally sit there, leave that open, and you can see out, and it's just such an amazing feeling. I love it. So then here we have like the closet area. If you take a look, I have like all my chanclas and shoes I brought, my makeup up there, my purse, my heels for dinner tomorrow, and our swimming shoes, my boyfriend's shoes, some more chanclas of mine, his tennis. He took over these for his clothes, and then I have some clothes in here, and he has some as well. Then you open the other side. There's some more pillows. I have another hat up there. Our luggage, lo metimos aquí. Our carry-on bags, they're in there. Then they have a safe, which is pretty cool. Let me open it up real quick. You know, if you don't feel comfortable leaving your stuff around, it's pretty spacious. I put my laptop, my other camera, my wallet, my watch. What else is in here, babe? Our passports. When I leave my ring at home, I leave it in here. All the cameras, all our documents that we're going to need to travel back home. Everything's in here. And then you just set up a pin for it. All right, guys, sorry. I ran out of memory on my other card. Then right here, like I said, you just hit lock and it locks it for you. Then we have Richard's shirts here. Some of them are dirty. They're getting washed. Then on this side, there's a door. This door is just for you to come out here to everything else. And then the washer room and the front door. Then the shower, guys, I love the shower. It's super dope. I'm gonna turn it on so you guys can see it. It looks like this. I personally think this hotel could have better color scheme for the walls, but it's cute. I mean, it's cute. The shower is super dope, you guys. Watch. Let me show you guys. Lo voy a prender. Check it out, guys. It's super dope. You take a shower here with the love of your life and you're in love all over again. And then you flip this right here. Oh shit. Down, I believe. Y prende esta cosita right here. Let's try it out. Yeah. Just like for whenever you just want to wash your body and not your hair. It's super dope. I love the shower. And that's the shower. Then over here, you close it and it looks like that. Then over here you have the toilet. Some papel, like I said. I mean, the color for this could be nicer, but it's cute. It's bougie. Look at this though, when you pee, you hit one. Y no es tanta agua que gasta. And then when you hit two, oh shit, no me va a dejar because I just hit it. But when you hit two, it's way more water that releases when you take a shit. That's the one you hit. Then here we have the mirror. I'm ready to go to the beach. Sorry guys, if y'all see me with my hat on. We have the mirror. We have some cajones where all my makeup is in. Some towels there. Two sinks. They give you this like little mirror. And then this mirror turns on, I believe. Yeah, it turns on for you to do your makeup at night. The mirror is super huge. It's nice. They give you like toallitas para la cara. They give you soap. They give you conditioner, shampoo, body wash, body lotion. We use the body wash for bubbles when we're in here. And then I have my strainer here. They give you some cups to rinse your mouth when you're brushing your teeth. And then the tub is amazing, guys. Turns on and you hit this button right here all the way in and it has jet bubbles. It's pretty cool. You hear that? Babe, can you come turn it off? Sorry. So yeah, guys, this is a one bedroom villa here at the Westin Lagunamar. Like I said, I will link everything down below. I will link prices that I paid with the Costco package that I got. And this is where we're staying this week. It's beautiful, isn't it? Just like me. All right, guys, so make sure to give my video a thumbs up. Make sure to subscribe. I love you guys so much. Ya me voy porque ya me voy a la playa. Bye.